The name is the Chicken Fried Bloody Beast. So it serves 4 to 5, maybe 6 people. Well, why don't we go in the kitchen and I'll show you how the Bloody Beast is made. So what I'm doing here is I've got 10-inch skewers, pickle olive, pickle olive, pickle olive, the shrimp, lemon, grape tomato, the Brussels sprouts, pickled mush, pickled onions, pickled Polish sausage, and the cheese wedge. There we have it, the chicken fried bloody beast.